So, I was thinking, maybe we should store the caches at a local police precinct, just for safekeeping.
I would prefer to safeguard them myself.
I get the sense you're not telling me something.
I had a work visa with Sable International. It became invalid when I quit. Even an ID check right now could mean immediate deportation. I merely wish to finish this one task, and then I will go.
Maybe I could help you with the whole immigration thing.
Do not worry for me. This was my choice, and I have no regrets.
Ask me.
Play the quiet game.
You got that right.
Nothing here.
What the?
I should have called first. People around here work.
Somebody over there! It's the spider train! You guys better not. It's the spider again!
Come on, guys! Just hand over the humanitarian aid and nobody gets a foot sandwich.
What the?
Ah!
Hi, MJ. Can I ask a huge favor? Remember that story you did on the shortage of teachers in the city? Well, we know someone who might be a good fit. If we had a visa.
I think some of the supers are offering H-1Bs based on credentials. Send me his info and I'll call around.
We're losing too many guys!
More of you? Can't you all just stick to racketeering like gentlemen? Guys, no more calling for backup! My toes are sore from all the face kicking! restock our gadgets and mend our costumes, please? You guys are super late to the party. We already broke the pinata and everything.
I'll break your freaking jaw.
done and done. Now, where are those supplies for David? There they are. David, the final supply caches are secure.
Thank you. I will take them all to the Simkarian embassy and make sure the aid is delivered.
Let me know if there's anything else I can do to help.
I will. And thank you once more, Spider-Man.
Guess that's it. Hope MJ can pull some strings for him.
Silver Sable totally take out Spider-Man in a fight.
Are you kidding me? He's got actual superpowers.
Hey!
Excuse me, pardon me.
Hammerhead's men knew David would be alone and vulnerable. I should have seen this coming. Hang in there, David.